Jared, you may now kiss your wife. Kiss. Wala po po. Girlfriend na pa niya. Wala pa. Ulit natin. Jared, you may now kiss your wife. Yan. Mapapanag sila.
Thousand years later.
On behalf of our dear mayor. Next, of course, a big hand for attorney Fulvio D. The Wilan, together with Madame Mayena or Marta Cruz, groomsman and bridesmaid. Wow, that's the energy. Wow. Nice one, Nicole. And of course, Paul. Wow, I have enough for practice. Nice one, Jason and Pauline. Now let's Jeffrey Kamaya and Miss Jessa Bautista, groomsman and bridesmaid. Alam niyo po, nag-practice naman sila. Nahiya lang po sila na pangita. Sponsor! Michael James Serrano together with Miss Mary Rose Rocket. Our core sponsors.
No, God, please, no, no, no.
Oh, thank you so much, girls. And of course, our very cute angels and bearers for today. They carry the couple symbol of love, symbol of faith, and symbol of treasure. Let's have to be a blue bill. It can be green. If you have green, we're all in green. It can be orange, it can be red, it can be purple. It doesn't have to come in any particular color. What is important is you keep fleeting because our couple is no longer observing it. And we truly thank Jared and Lalaine for not allowing this celebration or this tradition to meet and be forgotten. Sige po, huwag po natin kayaan makalimutan ng bawat isa ang magandang tradisyon natin ito. Natutuwa po kami at binuhay ni Jared and Lalaine ang magandang Pilipino tradisyon natin. The gutter is now below the knee. Would you like it higher? alam niyo po. In as much as Migs would like to have it higher, he cannot get any further. Baka po saan siya makarating. Hindi na po siya makakalabas ng buhay dito sa agenda to. Is it okay if the gardener will stay right there? Okay lang po ba yon? Will it be okay if just the gardener is just right there? We will not. Hindi na po natin tataas. Okay lang po? Okay, now.